Well, there never was a horse like the Tennessee Stud.